A Noxubee County man is accused of breaking into a church. A grand jury recently returned the indictment against Joey Mays. He's also facing burglary of a dwelling, grand larceny, and possession of a weapon by a convicted felon. Mays was arrested earlier this year in Kemper County, where he's charged with several crimes there. He remains in the Kemper County jail tonight.